I'm Chris Wallstrom. I work with Maryland Department of Natural Resources as a natural resource biologist. Well, we were out today on the winter dredge survey targeting blue crab to gauge abundance estimates. It consists of 1,500 sites, 750 for the state of Maryland, 750 for the state of Virginia.
My name's Roger Morris. I'm the captain of the crab dredge survey and a fifth generation waterman. I'd commercially crab dredge for a long time, so I knew the bottom real well. I knew where to pull more chain at. I'd fill the dredge up with mud.
The wintertime provides a unique opportunity where the crab is idled, it's dormant, it's buried in the sediments. Once we arrive at the site that's been randomly selected, the dredge will be placed in the bottom and towed for approximately 1 minute or 3 knots.
I get to the site and I see if I'm on hard bottom or if I'm on mud, how deep I am, and then that dictates how much chain I put out on this dredge. It takes experience to do it. You just can't walk on a crab dredge boat and expect to catch crabs.
We're sorting our crab sample from this particular site. You know, we push them forward to be measured and weighed and sexed. There's a fair amount of oyster shell, so you really have to be, you know, very careful and pay very close attention for the smaller crabs, the young of the year.
My name is Joe Williams, and I'm a natural resources biologist for the Maryland Department of Natural Resources. Basically, the first thing I do is determine whether it's male or female based on the bottom side. So this is going to be a male, and that's an immature female here. I measure the carapace width from point to point, and then we use one of these scales to weigh them. This one's a female, and she's 92 millimeters at 38 grams. I'm also going to put down a 1C because she's only got one claw, and that can change what the weight is.
Spawning stock are basically the crabs that will be mature enough to reproduce the upcoming year. And from these measurements, the state can take measures in terms of the spawning stock, you know, male and female, what's out there and what can be taken to sustain the fishery for the duration.
I try to do the best I can do at it, and I've done it now for 12 years. I mean, that's what they based their bushel limits and time frame when you can catch them when the season will end. So that's kind of important, isn't it? Especially if you're a waterman, you really want to see crabs because a lot of people count on it.